Today is a wonderful, wondering Wednesday, April 7th.
Today is early release day. School ends 2 hours earlier for students. Sorry, teachers.
Today is also Wondering Wednesday. Have you looked into Mrs. Greco's question from last week? Here's a reminder.
Now, this week's Wondering Wednesday comes from Ariana and Ms. Reisman's class. And she came up with this Wondering Wednesday as they were learning about the moon in class. So her question is, how does the moon reflect light if the surface is dull, gray, and dusty? And she was thinking about this question because she knows that usually things that reflect light are either a smooth surface or something that has a glassy texture to it. So she was wondering, well, if the moon doesn't have that kind of surface, then how could it possibly reflect light? So I hope you Patriots can help Ariana out and help her find the answer to her Wondering Wednesday. Now remember, each Wondering Wednesday lasts for 2 weeks to give you plenty of time to find the answer. Don't forget to send me the answer to this week's Wondering Wednesday question. You can either write it on a piece of paper, drop it in my mailbox, or feel free to email me. So just to remind you, Ariana's question is, how does the moon reflect light if the surface is dull, gray, and dusty? Can't wait to see what answers you come up with, but don't forget, you must use sources to find your answer. So you can either talk to an expert, find the information in a book, or even use reliable sources on the internet. Have a great day, Patriots, and remember to keep wondering.
Still have 1 week to research, get those answers in, and don't forget to cite your source.
Third graders are taking their reading essays today. If you see them in the hall today, give them an encouraging thumbs up.
Also, remember to walk quietly and respectfully through the hallways today until all testing is complete. Third graders and third grade teachers, you got this.
All that testing talk make you hungry? Let's talk about what is for lunch today. Today we are having PB&J sandwich, smoothie combo, or hamburger or cheeseburger. Vegetable food choices are garden side salad, potato smiles, fresh sliced apples, strawberry craisins, or juice.
In birthday news today, we have two birthdays. Happy birthday to Lila F. in Mrs. Visivasam's class and Cole W. in Mrs. Wood's class. For your birthday, we give you a shorter school day.
That wraps up the news show for today, Patriots. Please stand for your Pledge of Allegiance.
A wonderful Wondering Wednesday, Patriots. Don't forget to keep an eye out for open-minded patriots to represent your class for Student of the Month.
And remember,
we are living the question.
In person and virtually. Bye.
A shout out to all our fifth graders today taking their writing FSA. Here's a little song to get you ready and motivated.
Bell goes ring, books remove, student goes think, and teacher goes prove. Spicer goes test, together we can succeed at everything. Use their skills, get better grades, and the parent goes wow, wow, wow. But there's one goal that we all have. What does the test say? What the test say?
Pass, 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 pass.
What the test say?
Bubble, 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 bow. Bubble, 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 bow. Bubble, 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 bow. what the test say.
Prove
what the test say.
Slept all night, woke refreshed, breakfast gone, down the hatch. Studied hard, homework done. Now's the time to ace this one. Focus in and take my time. Add, subtract, and multiply. But if a snack is what I need, reaching in my desk for GEEZs, GEEZs, GEEZs. Time to pass this test with EEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEE
pencils out. Get your number two pencils out.
What the test say?
Reading science math essay. Reading science math essay. Reading science math essay.
What the test say?
Dream, believe, achieve. Dream, believe, achieve. Dream, believe, achieve.
What the test say?
Ooh.